We're told here that Debbie solved these equations. Where's the error? Between which two lines? Okay. Well, 3 times x plus 4 minus 2. Here she added 2 to the right. Okay. That's okay. 3, and then she got. Okay, so here's the mistake. She has 3 times x and 3 times 4. She should have gotten 3x plus 12, but she got a 4. So the mistake happens between lines 2 and 3.